Cincinnati, here we come.
Right.
With my, last time I was at Haley's, someone came by and hit my mirror and broke it. So it's now scotch taped to the side. It's unlocked. All right, here we go. I'm starting our nap in Starbucks. I'm the only plane to get coffee.
That one.
Thank you. And then on this one, they were supposed to be classic in here.
Is it not sweetened?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
At least she said it wasn't. Sorry.
Yeah,
thanks.
Sorry about that.
That's okay.
This one is sweetened.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
I got three waters for you.
Woo! It's a water party. Parking so I can eat. The way you explain things.
Parking.
Parking so I can eat.
Okay, Caleb. Oh.
I want to show you all what just happened. So, Caleb shook his salad.
Obviously.
Being very aggressive. Like, and now it's a spinach fest.
Do we have any napkins?
What time were we supposed to leave this morning?
10.
What?
10. I'm excited to go to Chipotle.
Here we are. I should be like snapping too.
Hi guys, how are
Hi,
you?
Beth, how are
Hello.
You?
Welcome.
Thank you.
You excited?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
How are you?
Where are you staying? This is Charlie.
Hi guys, how are you? So excited. Come on back. Yeah.
This is like laser tag, it feels like.
They're here.
Let's turn up.
Hi!
How are you?
Hey, Frankie!
This is Frankie, everybody.
Good.
Hi. Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Turn up! This is super cool. Oh my gosh! I didn't even see that.
What?
Hey.
Wait, let me show you the place. Will you hold this?
Vlog takeover. Whoa. Haley up in here. Miss Mara up in here. About to get lit. Oh! Okay, so I don't know if Caleb showed you this place or not, but it literally...
It's literally a club.
Turn it back off! Turn it off! This is so cool. Like, here is the stage. So, Caleb's FaceTiming his mommy. Like, get over yourself. So, yeah, it's a pretty cool space. So, if you didn't buy a ticket, then you lost. You're wrong.
This is our dressing room. This is our backstage.
It's just getting a quick workout in.
Yeah. Before we go on.
I always hate this. This is literally my least favorite part of like.
It's my favorite part, just because we're just chilling. We're gonna like chill.
Welcome to the pre-show chat, where you get to see a potato on the side of the screen. My mom called me right before, and she was like, "Have a great show. Your cat died." Also, I should talk.
I wanna quit. I quit.
Snowball has been found. She was locked in the shed for a whole day and had no food. And she's like 85 in cat years, so that's like cool. Oh my god. With my friends, and they have a special message for you. 1, 2, 3.
We love Grandma!
Grandma, you got fans! We're about to do bubble butts, so this one's in honor of you, Grandma.
Turn around, stick it out, show the world you got it.
Oh, okay. Cameron booked the hotel on my credit card, so of course this is what he went for.
You're welcome.
Alright, we're in our hotel room, finally.
So, I didn't bring my spare tank, so I am having to wash my tank in the sink with Axe shower gel.
Am I a star? Do I look like a star? What are you doing? What are you doing, Haley? She's trying to look like a star.
I am a star, bitch.
Hello.
We're about to go to our show.
It's gonna be dirty, so
we're going to Chipotle.
Our second show. We're going to Chipotle again because that's what we get before every show. Every show.
And then eating it for 365
days. If you don't have a Chipotle, then don't ask us to come to your city.
I mean, we'll still come.
Wait, do you have to like upload this or is it just like go on there directly? Is that a dumb question?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time editing these vlogs, Mara. What are we drinking? What are we drinking before the show?
Organifi Grain Juice.
Grain juice. Mm. We genuinely love this stuff.
This is my first time trying it.
It's with water, so it's just like green juice.
That's like actually really good.
Yeah. Organifi, you getting that promo?
It tastes like kind of like tea.
Yeah.
But it's like.
You like green tea though.
You love green tea.
I hate green tea.
It's Mara Cobra approved.
Yeah.
That's all that really matters.
Oh my god! Woo! Hello, everybody! Thank you so much for coming to the club to get nasty with me today.
I'm recording you for my vlog channel, if you didn't know. So if you're like, why is there a camera in my face? It's because you're all going to be on the internet. I ain't spending cash for nothing. I want to see you take it off. I'm about this bottle. You won't give me brain or not. I'm going to call you out here.
But it was a good time, and we got to dance in a club, so like, it was super fun. Cameron, how do you feel?
No. Great.
Cameron had to do all the behind the scenes work, as always, so shout out to Cam. Rihanna's new song is so hype, and I'm for sure gonna do it, so. Cause it's not blocked, cause Rihanna gets it, so.
And none of us perfect, I hope it was perfect. Stepping in bed.
Young for one night, like I got three strikes.
She got her apples off. There's Mara. She's like reading a story about someone who like became a teenage wife and like she's so interested in it.
They made her so bi carrying some old dog.
The friendship.
My butt is so big that it doesn't like.
Mara double crossed me.
Oh my. I like. My like butt's so big that it has to stay sideways.
Get up.
This is so
get up.
Quit. This is so f***ed up. Get the light out of my face. Oh
my. Take that.
I'm like so over you.
So today is the day after the show. I forgot. I haven't worn under. This is the second day without underwear. And I don't have a belt on either, so my pants are like halfway down. It's just like unpleasant. But we decided to hit up this sushi shop. Because Haley's never had sushi before and she's always been like freaked out by it. So now that she's a vegetarian, she's gonna get like a vegetarian type sushi, or at least try it.
Oh my gosh.
So good.
Oh, that looks so good. That looks so good.
That's what Haley got.
Veggie sushi.
God, I just put fire in my mouth.
She just tried wasabi.
Not a thing.
I want to see you try this. Oh, you're not supposed to. Okay. You're supposed to eat it whole.
Oh, but you can.
Bria just posted her first video on her YouTube channel, so you all should subscribe to her.
Reason number 1005, why I don't get social media.
How many bitches you know go on tour with a cracked mirror? Taped with scotch tape. We up and coming. One day this mirror's gonna be fixed. That's what you, know we make it.
Can somebody hold me? Can somebody hold
this? Get in the car.
I want to sit on this side.
Okay, babe.
No! No! Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh! I just felt like how like a
urge
to hit you both.
Yeah, gonna spend the night with us tonight.
I cannot wait to get the f*** away from you.
She's saying that so genuine though. Y'all, once these new emojis come out with potatoes, I want you to just leave a bunch of potato comments on all of Haley's videos.
That's so f***ing
just
rude.
Potato emojis. Man, you're gonna know what it means.
So I thought I would talk to you guys today about what I'm gonna try to do to kind of change up the channel. First, you probably have noticed it looks completely different. I wanted to rebrand my vlog channel to look more like my fitness martial channel. And also, I'm kind of like inspired to do more daily vlogs. If I vlog more often, I feel like it'll work better for everybody, because if I don't have a set schedule, then I'll just never do anything. So welcome to my morning.